This is for Year 12 Methods. It comes out of 9J, question number 4A. And it's going to be a product rule question because I've got an expression here, x to the power of 4, an expression here, e to the minus 2x. So u is going to equal x to the power of 4, which means u dash will be 4x to the power of 3. And v is going to equal e to the minus 2x, which is a chain rule. So v dash will be, I take the derivative of an exponential, it's e to the same thing. Then I multiply it by the derivative of the inside, which is negative 2. So y dash is going to be u times v dash minus 2 x to the power of 4 e to the minus 2x plus v times u dash, which will be 4 x to the power of 3 e to the minus 2x. I can simplify by taking out common factors. I can take out a 2, I can take out x to the power of 3, and I can take out e to the minus 2x, because they're all common. So therefore the 2 goes, I'm left with minus, and I've got an x left in there, plus 2, and x to the power of 3, so that's it. And I might clean that up and say I've got 2x cubed e to the minus 2x, 2 minus x has been my factorized